crab tank. Ah, God, I'm in stuck now. I died. Lost all my rings. Fine, I'm gonna fight you now. Fine, you know what? Screw it. Screw it, we're gonna fight now. Died. Oh, okay, never mind. Give him the medal. Let's see what he's gonna say. Come on, Skankles.
How come you get to jump in and out of cyberspace and I'm stuck halfway?
Well, beats me. It sounds like we all experienced the dimension differently.
Yeah, I didn't see any way out. Your trips sound less complicated.
Well, whatever. The spooky sky voice says I just have to trash the Titans to get you guys back to normal, so we have a plan.
Oh yeah? Why isn't it talking to the rest of us then?
That's a good point. Why is it only talking to one of you? I guess we should start unlocking these. I was hoping this would unlock the big level, but I stumbled on the big level. Oh, I missed one. I missed one. Okay. We just need to get one more. Ah, there we go. Ah, that was easy. I even got the 55 second one. Nice, I got an S rank. There we go. Oh, wow. How many does this unlock, though? Well, next one to meet Cankles is over here. So let's head there. Him up again, I guess. Wait. This is where Cankle is? Oh no, I might have gone a little bit high. Where are you, Cankles? Cankles, the enchilada. I guess you only needed 175 to find them the first time, and you can find all of them afterwards.
I know they're completely different islands, but some of these ruins are making me think of the ones back on Angel Island.
Why? Because they're made of stone?
There are multiple architectural styles across the island. It's different types of stone, too. Plus, these ruins predate anything on Angel Island by a wide margin. Although, the spiritual spaces and military structures do share some similarities.
Okay, so the ancients and echidnas weren't related, but the one group must have inspired the other.
Ah! Story! I do like me some lore. Okay, here we go. Oh, that was lucky. That's all I kind of wanted. So you can't boost into them anymore. That's kind of the main thing, really. At least all of them. Bit slow on the slow side, but you know what, I'll accept it. Right, let's see if we can try and do this a little bit faster. Only a tiny bit. We're not try hard. Wow. Wow. That was dumb. That was very dumb. I can make that. I can make 1:10. There we go. There we go. I had to concentrate on that last 5 seconds. Leave cyberspace. Cyberspace. Get the Chaos Boy. Just looks up at the bit where he says, "Got 4. A vault was unsealed and can now be opened with a vault key." Ah, so this explains it. Okay. That is weird. Well, it says I've completed this fight. Okay, where's the other one? That's the next one, technically. But that's the closest one here. Whoops. Whoops. Oh, nice. Something helped me. Damn it, that was very close. I wish there was a corrupt counter. Wow. Where is he? You'd kind of think Fishboy would be here. There we go. Oh, we get to see him do the thing in the dance with the thing as well. Maybe. Maybe. Oh, we do. Oh, wow. That's a big skelly boy. Hang on a second. Wait a minute.
I need to find someplace safe.
Just run away? Is this a cutscene? It is a cutscene! Okay, this is pretty cool. Oh, this reminds me of the Mach Speed session sections in Sonic 06. Get nuked! Wow, he was actually outpaced. This armor works really well for it.
You cannot run forever. Final warning. Leave.
Was it warning?
Talk to Cankles. A That's exactly what we want to do. We got armor to find Knuckles, you know?
Father was right about you. You're reckless and destructive.
I have no idea what your deal is, but if we could just talk...
No, no discourse, no bartering, only elimination.
Only death. Huh? You can block it?
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Time out!
Time out?
She attacked you! Yeah, it's kind of her thing. But she's trying to protect something. Or someone. I'm willing to help, but first, I need to know what's going on.
No, you don't know what you're talking about.
Too trusting, Sonic. No, I'm not. Trust me.
Oh, okay. We just get a missile. Talk to Kankles once again. Maybe we can get this bit answered. I do appreciate stuff like this.
Can you see that seal in the center of the pond? If we could pull it out, we could drain the water. The problem is, I'm still ghost-like, and you're useless underwater.
Wow, thanks for the concern. Anyway, if I can jostle the device holding the chain, maybe I can get it to reel it in?
Worth a shot. Just don't slip and fall. I can't haul you out.
That's actually a reference to the movie. The pond in front of it is some kind of plug. Above it is a chain connected to a huge stopper stone. Maybe it'll move if we hit it with enough force. Let me just put on fire this giant ass cannon. Can't jump with it. Activate the cannons! Fire! Well, that was a good one. Maybe I need to aim at the ground. This music soundtrack also reminds me of Secret of the Ring. Here for support. Yeah. Okay. I don't know why I keep hearing the Shenmue theme from this. He looks so angry.
Wait, was draining the oasis the best idea?
Well, hey, you've revealed the way forward. That's what's important.
Says you, you can't feel this heat. Oh well, race you to the next emerald.
Collect them though. That way. Okay, cool.
Amy said her cyber cage wasn't a fun time. How was it for you?
Miserable. Like a living nightmare. It was the most alone I've ever felt. And at the same time, I was drowning in terrible visions and emotions. Like I said, nightmare.
Yeesh. These visions, they weren't like what T'Kal showed us way back when, were they? Do these ruins sync up to when your ancestors were wiped out?
I don't think so. But if you're right, and that prison was bringing back those memories, that's cruel. If I find out who designed it, they're gonna pay.
Hmm.
I guess we're going up this way then. Yo, Oscar Marquez, long time no see. How are you, bro, Chacho? Wow, Sonic Open World. That's new for a Sonic franchise. Sonic, it's not Sonic Open World. It's Sonic Open Zone. Not exactly new. They are. It's clear that they are using Sonic Adventure as their main operation. Well, at least to me, it feels more like it's not a new thing. But it's definitely bigger than they've usually done. And that's kind of the core part. Have you had a chance to play it yet? I hear you're still friends with Sega. Were you at the extra live stream from a couple of days back? Not yet, but you will. Oh, okay. Will you be okay watching this stream? As long as you're okay with it. I don't want you to be spoilers, you don't need to. I apologize if I'm terrible at platforming right now. We're going the wrong direction. Oh, really? That was tough. Meant to go this way. Come on, go up, go up. I don't think I wanted to go this way. It was taking me to a much further position than I wanted to. Just gonna wing it. Whee! Are you excited for this game? Is this a game that you've been wanting to play? There we go. No, I went into the I'll have to call it in very soon. I also have to, it is a full mic for me. Not the way I want to go. There we go. We're gonna stick this up a butt too. Seven magical keys. Find Cankles. Okay, I guess we're gonna go beat Shark Boy. Oh wow, that was really quick. That was really quick. Yep, I watched it. Okay. Did you enjoy it? Unfortunately, I couldn't stick around for it, which is I would have liked. Looks good. I enjoy it. I'm glad. I'm playing the Series S version of the game. Oh, these Cocos have a metal look to them. They've got helmets and everything.
What's up? These Coco are supposed to link up with another unit, but an enemy has them pinned down here.
Aren't you supposed to be helping find the emeralds?
I can do both. Hurry up if you want in on the fight.
Take all the Coco back to Knuckles. Sonic can speed things up by carrying the Coco, but the tower will also speed up. Boosting and dodging are not available at this part of the game.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, I have to. I wonder if I'm supposed to do it like, I wonder if I can just like carry one and go type situation. Okay, so you're not supposed to carry all of them at once. Okay. Let's try this one more time. Retry it. I'm trying to be clever. So really, you only want to take three and go. Wait, something hit me. Wait, what? I failed? How did I fail? There we go. That was weird. Yeah.
Nice work, soldiers. Now let's link up with the main force.
Yeah, you make a great supervisor, Nux. Maybe try fighting next time, though.
He is aware of what the Coco are, isn't he? Why does he try to help them when their fate is already decided?
Cankles, where the heck are you? Okay, I've got a bone to pick with this one. Ah, goddammit, I thought it would be a little faster than this. Really again? Oh, cutscene. Sorry. He looks younger. Ah. They're all tall and slender. Where they built their mechs?
I've experienced this before. We're somehow seeing a battle from the past.
Those defenses are impressive. Maybe I should get some notes for my island.
They shot into the building. Oh. How much of a god of destruction if it gets defeated, right? Up.
I guess the defenses didn't hold after all.
Then the robot hit him again.
I look forward to your battle reports once we're home.
Home?
I'll integrate you into my system, give you control of the whole Eggnet. I'll have you network all my robots. You'll be a refreshing change of pace from Orbot and Cubot.
They are your creations, like me. That would make them like my brothers?
I suppose so.
I look forward to that.
Get to the chaos, dude. I'm supposed to go in the completely other direction. Damn, I missed a jump. That was a terrible decision. Let's talk to Nux first before we collect the emerald.
What do you think of the weird spires being used to contain the chaos emeralds?
Contain? No. I think they're meant to protect them. Even harness their power. You've experienced yourself the limitless power of the chaos emeralds. Even if they didn't have them all, a couple would have provided more than enough energy to live comfortably.
Enough to power the ruins, cyberspace. I wonder, if the ancients somehow lost their access to the emeralds, would that have caused them to disappear?
Three keys. Didn't even need that many this time. Stick that in my armor. Nobody's gonna know where pockets are. Okay.
I can confirm Sonic has made multiple breaches into cyberspace and escaped.
Through raw talent and no shortage of tenacity, I'm sure. Impressive.
You speak of him with respect as often as you curse him. I do not understand.
Oh, I hate that hedgehog. That doesn't change the fact that he is a formidable adversary. I respect him, but I don't have to like him.
Your genius, his skill. If only you two could work together.
I wonder how many times that's happened. 3. Or every time there's a... You bring in an extra thing. You know? That's kind of a thing that they do, the trope. This is a nice stroll. You have to be out of battle.
I don't care if you're afraid. Those are your people out there.
Hey, coach, what's with the pep talk?
Defense is down. The soldiers are supposed to fall back to a bunker.
Then I'll round up the stragglers and you supervise, Commander.
That sounds good.
I like how this is just basically referencing Guide the Coco is back to guns while avoiding the bombs. Getting hit 3 times will fall apart. Okay. Well, that should be easy enough. There we go. I like how that soundtrack is more similar to the old soundtrack, the old style soundtrack. Huh? Huh? What?
Is this the place? Yo, Nux.
Sonic, this looks like ruins from back home. What if the people of these islands survived and resettled on Angel Island?
That'd make this pretty important. That's not a good sound.
Thank you for making me stay hydro. What if they became the Chow?
The bunker! I can't lose this.
You've got this, buddy. I've got your back.
Thank you, Sonic.
I don't quite understand. Defeat all the towers in a time, you cannot dodge in this way. There's quite a few of these. Okay. We wanted Tiny Tower back, Garden back, and they finally made things canon. Finally! This soundtrack sounds a lot like something I'd expect from the first three Sonic games. Like the 2D ones.
Sir, yes, sir. I salute. Up.
That's like the original Mass Emerald. Getting all this precious lore.
Ages ago, my people were wiped out by a cataclysm. I know the Coco faced something similar. It reminds me I'm the last Echidna, but I'm alone.
You may be the last, but you're not alone. You've got us, Knucklehead.
I'll admit, I do envy your lifestyle. Freedom to go where you want, when you want.
So do it. Get out there and live a little.
Maybe I could. But first, I need to be back to normal. So hurry up and get me back to normal. Anything to get you away from me.
He helps those he is at odds with. He is quick to make peace. Perhaps... No. I have run the simulations. They are doomed.
That's cool. I like that. I just like that little cutscene of all of them. Just of them standing up. It's really cute. So I've got the... I think I've got the red one. Oh, I haven't got the yellow one yet. Oh, I did get the yellow one? Oh, no. I did get them, yes. Alright, Cankles, where you be at? So I have to find one more. Ah, it's the white one. I have to go to this one. That's not where you want to go. That's still not where you're going. You gotta go that way. Okay, I guess I died then. I think I died. Oh no, I didn't die. I died. That time I died. Fine, we're gonna fight him. This will be the last thing I do today. Ah, come on. There we go. I do like that at the end of it, they just come running. I did this one. God. Why? Why did you do that? I supposed to go there. I thought you could jump through. Okay. I'm quitting the stage. Alright, I'm going to have to call it there for today, unfortunately. Because as much as I'm enjoying playing, I need to... as much as I am enjoying playing this game, I need to go sleep early. So that I can wake up a little bit earlier tomorrow. I have a 9 o'clock start, so... Need to make sure. So, with that being said, thank you everyone for sticking around for the stream. Thank you very much for the raid by Chaney. I hope you guys have enjoyed it. Until then, please, 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 drink some water, stay safe, and as always, and remember, hope you guys have a very wonderful and happy last day. Bye, everyone.